Well guys, keeping up with the Mr. India story, जो कि कुछ दिन पहले ब्रेक हुई थी, आज ये खबर आ रही है कि शेखर कपूर has confirmed that he and Anil Kapoor are not happy about the fact that Boni Kapoor has sold the rights of Mr. India to Zee Studios and is going to be directed by Ali Abbas Zafar without consulting the original actor Anil Kapoor and the original director Shekhar Kapoor of the film. और इस स्टेटमेंट में शेखर कपूर ने यह भी कहा है कि ही विल लुक एट टेकिंग द लीगल राउट टू स्टॉप दिस फिल्म फ्रॉम बीइंग मेड विदाउट देयर क्रिएटिव इनपुट्स एंड कंसल्टेशन. नाउ इन दिस स्टेटमेंट शेखर कपूर हैड दिस टू से, व्हेन आई क्वेश्चन्ड हिम बोनी सेड नथिंग इज सेट इन स्टोन. Anil was equally disturbed that he didn't know about it. It's time to have a serious legal discussion here to reinterpret the Copyright Act so that it accords authorship of the film to the principal director. This is not directed at Boni or the current director or Zee Studios. It is directed at the act itself. So basically, Shekhar Kapoor yahi kehna cha rahe ki yes, Anil Kapoor too has been very disturbed by the fact ki without consulting him, without consulting Shekhar Kapoor, ये film की announcement हो चुकी है. In fact, कुछ दिन पहले Ali Abbas Zafar ने भी ये announcement कर दी थी कि he was going to be directing the Mr. India trilogy. And then after that, Sonam Kapoor put out a post जहाँ पर उन्होंने कहा कि the fact that her father Anil Kapoor, the original Mr. India, was not consulted hurt her and her family sentiments and they were left in shock कि मतलब ऐसे कैसे आपने rights बेच दिए हैं. और काफी लोगों ने ये भी सवाल किए थे कि how can you not you know, how is this not within your family, आप internally कैसे consult नहीं कर रहे हैं एक दूसरे को, and to which of course nobody had any response to that. लेकिन आज एक latest खबर ये आई है कि जावेद अख्तर has hit back at Shekhar Kapoor and this is what he had to say. Shekhar साहब, the story, the situation, the scenes, the characters, the dialogues, the lyrics, even the title, none of these were yours. I gave it all to you. Yes, you executed it very well, but how can your claim on the film be more than mine? It wasn't your idea, it wasn't your dream. So basically, Javed Akhtar ka yahi kehna hai ki this was he had an equal, if not more, contribution into the film than Shekhar Kapoor did. Aur ab aise lag raha hai ki sab uthkar bol rahe hain ye meri film hai, ye meri film hai, and I should get rights to this film, I should get an equal share in the pie. Ab to aage ye dekhna hoga ki what happens if this film does, or if this entire situation does go into a legal trial, to kiske favor mein ye resolution nikal चलता है. बट जहां रही बात बोनी कपूर की, who was the original producer of the film and who actually technically holds legal rights to the film, उन्होंने कोई स्टेटमेंट नहीं दिया अब तक. He has not come out and said anything to the media or to us reporting that he has actually decided to do certain things. मतलब ये of course बात तो निकल ही गई थी कि Zee Studios is producing the film and Ali Abbas Zafar was going to be directing, and this was an official statement that was put out both by Zee Studios and Ali Abbas Zafar. तो अब this is pretty much a stalemate. सब अपने point of view को दे रहे हैं यहाँ पर, and देखना ये होगा कि क्या होता है इस film का असर, क्या होता है इस film का हाल. It was a very classic film. This film has been an iconic film in the Indian film industry. Mr. India is a film that made Anil Kapoor really Mr. India, one of the top actors of the industry. Shridevi का भी बहुत ही मतलब नाम का वो उन्होंने कमाई है इस film के जरिए. Shekhar Kapoor came into the limelight again as a very fantastic commercial film director, and of course Boni Kapoor went laughing all the way to the bank. So it is a really classic film. It's really unfortunate ki is film pe ye sari tutu meme ho rahi hai, but we're definitely hoping that all of this gets resolved very soon and we get to see a film that comes out that's not just as good as the original, but hopefully even better.